does not require gold. His currency is pain.
Is not a Lombax's natural habitat. Very funny.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Good work. Come on, Star Watch is this way.
Sending an attack! If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
Oh boy, better find some nanotech.
It's down. Nice shooting. Bet you never got to do anything like that on Veldin.
Come on, team, push forward.
Symphony. Here we go. Whoa, looks like to work.
You're not walking out of here.
It'll suit kind of that.
Meet their end, we'll get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Hollabash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
Ratchet, hop on that bull crank! Area secure! Come on, let's get across this bridge.
Captain Quark.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
One dead bomb.
can't even kill a few Galactic Rangers? Where's your pride? Pride living underground?
The trespasser will be useful here.
This lock has upgraded security. I just upgraded your trespasser so it can activate and deactivate rings. Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Did you see that?
No,
but congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon at 70. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit. Confirmed missile impact detected. Ouch. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Ion cannon at 75%.
Fire again!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed.
Nice work, kid!
They're retreating!
We did it!
That's what Drek gets when he messes with the Galactic Rangers.
Yeah! Woohoo!
We should head back to the ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu.
Time. Oh, really? Boom! That's how it's done!
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. Ready to go knock on Drek's door?
team. The time has come to give our new planet the finest water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the hydro harvesters and sap this planet dry.
Copy that, Chairman. You heard him, team. Activate all harvesters and deploy ground teams. If anyone even gets close to those harvesters, ice them.
Kitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
Hey! Over here! Are you the Lombax my brother told me about? Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him. The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blarg started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
He's down.
What war you about, Mr. Zircon?
Mr. Zircon is here!
It's a telepathopus! Pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that? I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too! Keep moving. Oh, boy, more Puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting. You understand? You got them all. Come on. Thank you.
comes some more.
Wow, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. Then one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. I think you got them all. Come on. This way! So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs? My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Great. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate it for... Thanks. Come on. It's not too far now. Oh boy. That's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puff Boys are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it.
I think that's the last of them.
I'm detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
Yeah. try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor. Hey, what about me? Come back! Thanks. Come on. It's not too far now. Not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Pupvoids are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Look! Over there, the Pocataru Kiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who is your friend?
Guys on my Hollow Game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Oh, what's going on out there? Soul-stirring rendition of Let the Orion Ain't No One Gonna Love Me. And you're ruining the moment.
Lay me down.
Wait for me! Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al, can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on, don't make me say it.
Your call. I have left the Orion's entire anthology here, and I can spin through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Some upgrades. Hey, do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. Cut you off.
To get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based holo films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Smoot.
Van Smoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Chairman.
Yes, to a barrel roll.
the day's work.
That was incredible! Say, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night and they are sweet!
Hmm, that certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port, updating the software, updating, still updating, and presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
Oh, that smells terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime. I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
Thank you.
smell great. More of them.
Set complete.